Part 1. Listen to the dialogue.
What's your first name and how old are you?
I'm Ashton. I'm 11 years old.
Awesome. Okay, so what did you build today?
I built a robot that has an arm that can grab stuff, pick it up, and pretty much transport it anywhere I need it to go.
Okay, and what was your favorite part of today?
My favorite part was probably when I was getting all the gears in and actually getting the arm to work. It was really cool seeing it work and move around and pick up stuff.
So what was one new thing that you learned today that you didn't know before?
The new thing would probably have to be the arm grasping. I didn't know that they had robots out there that can do that. I've seen some in the army that has different things it can do, but a robot like this I've never seen before.
Okay. And are you interested in science and technology and engineering?
Yes, I do want to be an engineer when I grow up.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Part 2. Listen to the slowed down version.
What's your first name and how old are you?
I'm Ashton. I'm 11 years old.
Awesome. Okay. So what did you build today?
I built a robot that has an arm that can grab stuff, pick it up, and pretty much transport it anywhere I need it to go.
Okay. And what was your favorite part of today?
My favorite part was probably when I was getting all the gears in and actually getting the arm to work. It was really cool seeing it work and move around and pick up stuff.
So what was one new thing that you learned today that you didn't know before?
The new thing would probably have to be the arm grasping. I didn't know that they had robots out there that can do that. I've seen some in the army that has different things it can do, but a robot like this I've never seen before.
Okay. And are you interested in science and technology and engineering?
Yes, I do want to be an engineer when I grow up.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Part 3. Listen and read the subtitles.
What's your first name and how old are you?
I'm Ashton. I'm 11 years old.
Awesome. Okay, so what did you build today?
I built a robot that has an arm that can grab stuff, pick it up, and pretty much transport it anywhere I need it to go.
Okay, and what was your favorite part of today?
My favorite part was probably when I was getting all the gears in and actually getting the arm to work. It was really cool seeing it work and move around and pick up stuff.
So what was one new thing that you learned today that you didn't know before?
The new thing would probably have to be the arm grasping. I didn't know that they had robots out there that can do that. I've seen some in the army that has different things it can do, but a robot like this I've never seen before.
Okay. And are you interested in science and technology and engineering?
Yes, I do want to be an engineer when I grow up.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Part 4. Listen to my explanation.
In this video, a woman is interviewing a boy at a robotics workshop. A workshop is an event where people can meet and learn about a subject and possibly do some practical exercises. At this workshop, they're using Vex Robotics and Lego Mindstorms to make robots. These products help people build and learn about robots. The woman is asking the boy some questions about his day. His name is Ashton, and he's 11 years old. He's built a robot that has an arm. The arm can grab things, pick them up, and move them round. The best thing about the workshop for him was building the robot's arm. He had to make sure that the gears all worked. He liked how he could build a robot that could pick things up and move them round. One of the new things he learned was how to make the robot's arm grasp things. To grasp means to hold something tightly or firmly. At the end of the interview, the woman asks if he's interested in science and technology and engineering. Ashton responds that he'd like to be an engineer when he's older.
Part 5. Try to answer the questions about the clip.
What's his name? His name's Ashton. How old is he? He's 11. What did he build? He built a robot with an arm that could grab things, pick them up, and move them around. What did he like best about the workshop? The best thing was making his robot move around and pick up things. What was something new that he learned? He learned that he could make a robot grasp and pick up things. What does he want to be when he grows up? He wants to be an engineer.